ceremony.
To be honest, I went to bed. I'm too old these days to sit up at 1 o'clock in the morning. No, I saw something. It was fantastic.
How disappointed were you about your gig that had to be cancelled because of the weather?
Well, I think I'm still getting over it. I mean, we look like we've got another date now. We're just waiting for one person to say yes, and then we'll redo it in Christmas.
Kylie and Jason still set to do their duet?
I can't say in a minute because we still haven't, you know, we've still got to get everybody to agree. But we're nearly there, not far off.
Will it be the O2?
It will be at the O2, yeah. Two nights before Christmas. So it'll be like a Christmas pantomime. Some say I'm an old dame anyway, so, you know, it worked perfectly.
What did you think of the music at the opening ceremony?
I didn't really see it. I was just really too keen on seeing the Olympics. I went to bed.
Oh, well, listen, enjoy this evening.
Thank you.